program here at IIIT, and it is a unique blend of computer science and electronics. I had the freedom to pursue my interests. I had the opportunity to take courses like computer vision, cloud computing, machine learning.
Our computer science students get to work on building hardware for the robot or even making the mechanisms for the robot, which are not taught of a computer science in most institutions. Similarly, our ECE students work on algorithms, work on machine learning, work on statistics and other areas which are important in their own fields of work.
We understand that in today's world, the boundaries between different fields are disappearing, and to encourage research in interdisciplinary domains, we have dual degree programs.
Here we don't have departments, we have research centers. One of our unique programs is our dual degree program, where a basic degree is given in the core technologies like in computer science or electronics and communication, and then the master's degree either in that particular technology or it could be in a specific domain.
In my case, I work on the edge of software and hardware, so I accelerate software applications on hardware like FPGAs.
While I joined here in IIIT, I was supposed to be the bridge between the CS and ECE program. The reason I call myself the bridge is because I'm part of the computer systems group, which straddles across the boundaries of core ECE concepts like VLSI design and device level physics concepts of electronics part of the ECE program, as well as the computer architecture and the computational capabilities of system architecture on the computer side.
There's a lot of overlap in between the CS and ECE programs at IIIT Hyderabad. The first year itself is common, and ECE student ends up doing a lot of rigorous programming courses in the first year. Also, he can take a lot of electives later on in the third and the fourth year.
So both CS and ECE students get to work on a variety of topics, including wireless communication, signal processing, index coding, coding for storage, caching, and so on.
Because our research centers are not departmentally compartmentalized. So an ECE student can go and work in any research center.
One of the projects they do is water characterization using optics. They also work on detection of virus in bioliquids using microwaves.
We are also working on the development of some dedicated algorithms for power delay optical designs for applications such as high speed or low power with dual ECE, dual degree students.
So my project was one of the best example of electronics and communication computer science combination. I did image segmentation, that is a computer vision computer science algorithm. I used optimization techniques, all the algorithms, data sets, all the data structures from computer science team, optimized it and then implemented on an FPGA board, which is a electronics department.
So I think the best part about the IIIT ECE program is the amount of customization that it offers you. So it allows you to actually delve deep into your areas of interest and actually take grad level courses, research based courses and even industry focused courses because of the presence of a large number of electives.
So computer science provides you the background what you need to code, and electronics provides you the background for math. So there are certain courses that are offered in the electronics stream like probability and random processes, digital signal processing, information theory and coding that make your maths, probability, statistics a lot stronger.
We try to create that coherence and that development which can couple both of these departments together in a manner which can lead to a complete robot that we build here.
At par with other premier institutions in the country, we are doing 100% placements in electronics and communication engineering. In compared with last year, this year around 35% of hike salary was offered by the premier companies and global reputed companies to our students.
IIIT Hyderabad has a very special place in my heart. At a time when engineering institutes were denying me an opportunity to study due to my disability, IIIT Hyderabad chose to evaluate my suitability and competency for the program and offered me an admission solely based on merit. The institute gave me a perfect environment to be an aspiring researcher.
I am Siddhartha, class of 2008, B.Tech Honors ECE. I'm currently working as staff engineer, chip architecture at Qualcomm, Arizona, USA. I am very proud to be part of IIIT Hyderabad.